I can't make any swords. Why?
What are you trying to make? Do you you have ingots, right?
Yeah.
How many?
I have 28 copper bars.
You should be able to make. Do you have? Are you standing next to the anvil?
Oh, I can make iron swords and stuff.
Yeah, you want to stand next to the anvil when you do it. Otherwise, it's not gonna work. Yeah.
What should I make, an iron or a copper sword?
Iron is better. Obviously. It's a sand trap, I'm not even gonna bother going in there. Yo, speaking of traps, that was the best thing in the world. Corey's like, yo, look at these pods! I'm surprised Crab didn't die. Were you not next to him, Crab?
I was up there.
I wanted to ask that sniping. You were what?
I was sniping.
Yeah, those things God. Go, they plow through.
Alright, I'm gonna go work.
Oh God! How did he get back up? He like fell off and then he glitched back up. That's
Wait,
gay.
Corey, what did you say you were gonna do?
Work on my house.
Oh. Work on the top house, yeah? Or your cave house?
My cave house.
Why? Why do you have a cave house?
Because I don't trust you guys with my stuff.
You know, if you buy a piggy bank, it's like a chest, and only it's like an ender chest.
There, I got my golden chest down.
Corey. The piggy bank's like an ender chest. You don't have to worry about it.
How do you make a crafting table? Well, here it is.
I'm so glad I found, like, what was it, 3 Splunker potions? These things are amazing. It reveals all this ore to me.
How do you make a regular anvil?
I think stone and iron.
I don't have any iron, I just used it all in my sword. Damn it.
Yo, we gotta find the mechanic as soon as we can.
What's he do?
What, Crab?
What does he do?
Really low.
What
Crab.
She does is she you can get pressure plates and wiring and stuff.
Crab, you're really low.
What do you mean?
Your mic's really low.
No, it's not.
You turned down your volume, probably.
I remember doing that.
That auto-adjust?
Nah, it shouldn't have.
I must have like a stack of 99 copper ore, because... Where is it? How am I full on copper ore? On copper bars? Or on my inventory, anyway? Where is my copper? Have I never picked up copper?
Pointy iron broadsword. Get your butt over here. 10 damage to a slime. What a G.
I got an annoying iron broadsword, which gave me minus 20% damage. And minus 14% speed. So basically it's a complete waste.
Damn, I have no idea how to make that.
What?
Grappling hook.
Do you have the hook?
Yeah, how many chains do you need?
I think 3.
Oh, 3 chains?
Yes. I believe. Why are you typing?
Okay, now we...
You not trust me? Don't you trust me?
No. How do you dig out the back blocks? Like the
walls?
Yeah.
A hammer.
What?
A hammer. But if you're too far underground, it's not gonna matter. Like, you can't dig, like if you have, like, the dirt with, like, black coals in the background, then you're not gonna be able to dig that out. Oh, I got a silver coins. That's silver coins. And if you can't dig it out with a hammer anyway, sometimes you can't, you should be able to just put more walls over it. You should be fine that way.
Yo, should I get an iron pickaxe? Are we gonna need it?
I mean, eventually there's stuff that you can't mine out of it. I plan on getting demon or demonite bows, and maybe hopefully a demonite sword. Maybe Miramasa. Maybe even an Excalibur. That would be fun. Now, if you guys want to actually have a lot of fun, get some good stuff early game, you want to go find some corruption?
Yes.
I can't replace the dirt wall.
Then you should be able to put another wall over it.
What?
Another wall over it.
I can't put another wall over it.
Well, then you're screwed. Actually, you should be able to, but you'd have to start from the surface to get rid of the wall.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Stanks, don't it?
That means my house is destined to be a cave.
That's what it is. You went from a deformed house to a cave. How much of an improvement? Hard to agree, but it's, you know, you should still live in the house. You're like that family member who moved out and ended up going to something worse. Like my sister. Just kidding. But seriously, just go buy a piggy bank.
You can buy a piggy bank?
Oh,
that's one.
Yeah. Yeah, from the merchant. Yeah. That works like the inner chest.
You know what? This would just be my getaway home when I get sick of you guys.
Hi, John.
Oh, well!
You guys want to take a break or you guys want to keep going?
I want to keep going. I'm in the middle of mining.
Austin?
I'm down for anything.
I'm back.
I don't need night owl potion.
Oh, great. You guys hear that?
Yeah.
You're all right,
good. I mean, Corey, if you want to take a look at the pimp house, and I'll show you what I'm going for later.
I'm not living in my cave house anymore. It ruined my dreams when I couldn't make stone walls. I was gonna make a rape cave, but
dude, you gotta see my meth lab.
Oh, meth lab.
Crab, haven't you seen it? Wait, have you seen my pimp house, Crab?
Here?
Crab is ugly.
You gotta see my.
I'm gonna kill myself.
How do you put on armor?
Open your inventory and it's on the equip one. You wanna put it on the equip slide.
Fucking
put on social, that's what you see.
Tricks are for kids!
Social is what you see. Equip is what is actually used, but say you don't have anything in the social slide, you'll see it on the equip. That's a bat. And some slimes. I think I found where you guys died.
There will be a lot of...
Crap, you wanna go back down?
Yeah. There's going to be a lot of torches where we died.
Alright, let's go down.
Why did you, like, panic and drop them all?
This isn't where we died.
No.
But we went down. That's not where we went down. We went down here.
I wanna get those amethysts.
Hey guys, you have school tomorrow?
I do.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you have school tomorrow, Sweat? Really?
Yep. Yeah, remember,
not done till the 21st, dude.
Yeah, I end school later
you guys
everybody,
suck.
But I also start it later.
When's school over for you, Spud?
I have no fucking idea.
The 19th.
Oh, you guys get out 3 days before me.
I was out Thursday.
And depending, we haven't actually had any snow days or anything. Yeah, we have.
No, we haven't.
We haven't? Okay, yeah, we didn't have any days off, so we're gonna be starting later. Which is
dude, the gold chest is cool. I'm liking it.
Oh my god, that's
huge. I left
you
a present.
I'm gonna mess with that slime.
Oh, this is where Spud went off to?
We're gonna have to dig down here now.
We don't have to, we can do,
you wanna jump?
Platforms.
Do you have platforms?
I only have 70. That's not gonna be enough, I don't think. So, but how far did you go? That was
really far.
If we dig down together, it's gonna take long.
We'll platform our way up.
Wait, why are you guys coming here? I thought you'd be like...
Copper! I need more copper, I just wasted.
Oh my god, you know what? Screw the bow and arrow. Let's just chuck shurikens at it. Oh god, it's gonna kill
me. I need more iron, too.
Yeah, I ran out of everything.
All I made was an iron sword. Sorry, I can't see. Can you please?
I made a pickaxe.
Can you place a torch?
Yeah. Can you see my iron pickaxe?
I have a strategy.
Crap, what time are you gonna be waking up?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
11?
He's not.
That's when I'll be done school, so.
Oh! That was a bad idea. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even know it could fit in there.
Actually, it depends. Like, today I was up around 10:30-ish, so.
Dude, how do you get out so early?
What? I don't have school.
No, I'm talking about CB.
Oh.
But I have no
Run!
Choice to not have to go to class.
It's coming back, hold on, it's coming back, kill it.
What? Hold on.
Do you see me just clean house with my iron sword? This worm is pissing me off, dude.
We need to kill it.
Alright, let's just keep going down to where we were.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I got 10 health.
Did we go down over here?
We went to the right.
Die, baby slimes. You shall all become...
Careful.
Oh, well, never mind.
Come this way. Because Spud started going towards our place.
No, I didn't.
You said you did.
I thought. There was a giant... Hey, yeah, there's a lot of stuff up there.
Oh, wait, CBs, this is where we were.
Where?
Over to the right.
Wait for me.
Ow. Ow.
This worm is getting annoying.
I remember this.
Oh my god, there's so much crap up here.
Where are you?
Just go to the right.
Hey guys, we went to the right, correct?
Nice.
I'm glad I bought a mass amount of shurikens.
Oh yeah, this is where we were. I remember.
Alright, let's go down.
Hold on, I'm gonna eat a shroom.
Can I eat a dandy?
No, I don't think you can.
What do blink root seeds do?
You can make something.
Steak?
Yeah.
There's a skeleton over there, we can kill him now, because I have a better sword than you, Barmer.
Let's just get
I'm just
going
to jump down.
I didn't know there's water there.
Go, John, go. Hey, fine star.
Oh, kill the piranha! I didn't drop anything.
Ooh, a lens. Alright, cool.
I'm gonna go kill the skeleton.
Yeah. Going to die.
Right.
Ready?
Yeah.
We have faith this time. Die!
Holy shit, I'm not going down there now. Holy shit!
Why?
He does 22 damage a hit!
Yeah, you guys are going kind of- you guys are going too far.
Oh god. Holy shit.
Yeah, now I'm smarter.
I'm blocking that shit off.
Yeah, this isn't like Minecraft where there's the same monsters over and over. Oh my Jesus. There's so much knockback on these zombies.
CBS, I don't think we can kill it just by. Yet.
Kid, they're like drive-by. We gotta get a bed.
Thanks for the show again.
Yeah, no problem. I'm mass walking.
We skipped iron, by the way.
Iron? You skipped it.
We both did. It was like right next to us before we faced the skeleton.
Crab, I'm coming.
I'm leaving.
Wait, I'm gonna come. Wait for me.
Oh, yeah.
We will kill that skeleton if it's the last of my breath.
Have fun with that.
Wait for me, Austin. Wait for me.
I'm starting to build a platform so we can get back up.
Hey, if we can just get up and down, that'd be really nice.
Yo, where did the flower come from?
There is a little demon eye in my house and it will die.
How did a demon eye get that far down? Why did you let it get that far down? Oh, there you go. That's all my copper. Now for the iron. Hey, John, can you see what I'm getting?
If you no.
See, you don't see the numbers?
Nope.
Cool. Not too much silver, but you know, oh, I know. Not much gold either. So, how much did you guys get?